Castleman disease describes a rare group of related disorders characterized by lymph node enlargement and inflammatory signs and symptoms. Diagnosis is confirmed through lymph node biopsy. Treatments can include surgery, medications like rituximab, ciltuximab, and corticosteroids and chemotherapy.